When did you fly in? Last night?
Yeah.
Where from?
From Missouri.
How long do you have off?
I need to speak to the guy for that.
He wants you tomorrow?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
The way today is going to work is we'll spend about 45 minutes just getting a little bit of a history. We'll then get the heart doctor to come in and do a cardiac screen on you, which I'm sure you probably had before the World Cup.
Yeah.
And then send you into the MRI scanner, which I'm afraid is going to take about an hour and a half. So we'll scan both ankles, both knees, both hips, lower back.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, I'm just going to take some blood.
Okay.
Yeah.
John, club photographer.
Nice to meet you. Hey.
Nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
A bit early, but
yeah.
Later on, more congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.
You want 23?
I don't know what this 3.
That's your number for.
Yeah, yeah, normally, yes. Yeah.
Right, okay, so what we're going to do now is just going to do examination, then we're going to do an ECG, then a heart scan, and that should all be okay.
Okay.
Happy with that?
Perfect, yeah.
Okay, let's go through. Okay, so you're just going to take your top off, okay? Come and sit yourself on the couch here.
Do you ever get nervous during the medical?
No.
No.
Never.
Do you have any other Liverpool connection? Any friends or
Swiss
fans?
Players, no. There's play a few here.
Stefan, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Degen too, no?
Degen was a Swiss, yeah.
Any family, friends, big Liverpool fans? Or?
Yeah, a lot of friends, yeah. Liverpool.
Yeah.
Of course, Liverpool have
big
fans, yeah.
Yeah,
big
fans
all over the world.
Yes. Yeah.
More than in England.
Yeah.
All
yeah,
over
yeah.
the world.
Psychometric test measures your reaction speed, your memory, your quickness of eye movement. All finished.
Oh, perfect. Here we're going to go to Melwood, to the training ground, to sign the contract and obviously to see the gaffer, I think.
Yeah. Okay.
I wanted to come 4 years ago too, so I'm really happy that I'm here and can't wait to start with this big club. The coach was also very important for me. I know the coach from Germany too. Since he came here, he changed the football, and I think the club is like very familiar, and that was for me also very important.
This is Chris.
Hello.
Mate.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. Chris.
Ricky. Nice to meet you.
Okay. Xherdan, welcome to Liverpool Football Club. How happy are you to have this deal done now?
First of all, thank you. I'm very happy to be here. It's a huge club and big histories, big players. and a fantastic coach, so I'm really, really glad and happy to be here. As a player, you want always to be on the biggest stage in football, and I think Liverpool, a few years ago I wanted to come too, so it didn't happen, so I'm really happy too that now finally I'm here, and I want to improve myself too. I want to be with the best, and I want to win titles, and that's why I'm here.
That's good. He smiles. That's good. Okay.
Hi guys, we just signed my new deal here in Liverpool. I'm very happy to be here, and can't wait to start the season at Anfield, and you know, walk along.